bubble. Launches several small magic bubbles. That sounds cute. Ooh, bubbles! I like that. That's sweet. I don't know if it does much damage, but it looks cool. Oh, there's a deer there. Oh, hello. There's a... Ow? Give me the bubbles. Oh God. They didn't do shit. Oh, can I get out? Can I get that spell? Oh, buddy. I want to know how to make those. That was cool. One sec. I had to drink some water. Yeah. No. Look at that shit. I want to go up there. Oh. I'm going up there. You can't stop me. Woohoo! Oh, nice. I think that's the end of our little escapade up here, though. Am I fucked? Shockingly, no. Oh, geez. Oh, hi. Dumbass. Holy God, that hurt. Oh, I have iframes, stupid ass. I lit the thing, it doesn't matter. I got the brazier lit. So that's fine. I can sprint back through on my horse to get my runes. One torrent. Oh, what is this? What is this? One sec. What is this? No, I want to get my runes back. I'll come right back. Don't do it! God, his aim is good. That is a comically large arrow. Oh, hello. God. That is two comically large arrows. Get me out of here. Oh, there's one of those. Oh, multiple of those crabby boys down here. Or octopus boys, crabby boys. Wait. Oh shit. Man, that didn't do shit. Wait, I'm already poisoned. Why don't I just go in? Wait, was he just vibing back here? There's not, like, any items or anything? He was just hanging out? Well, how? Neutralizes poison. Make some of those. What are any of the new recipes I have? Throw at enemies to inflict holy damage. Throw at enemies to poison buildup. Fire damage. Quick fire damage. Lots of arrows. Oh, look! I have 3 braziers lit and another one of those came on. So, maybe once I light all of them, that will be a boss. Alright, what's this? Take me, oh lord. Where are we going? Alright. Took us a decent way. Oh, and it's a... Oh, it's two-directional. Oh, nice. Can I get up on all this scaffolding? No, Mr. Crab. Nope. You were not invited. Look, you can even drink on ladders. That's fun. Gorgeous view. It really, really, really is. That's a merchant ahead? Really? Holy shit. Soap, butterflies, exceedingly rare. Material needed by Rinala to grant rebirth. Core of a creature of mimicry known as a silver tear, as much a substance as it is a living organism. Material required by the amber egg called Rinala, queen of the full moon, to birth people anew. Being born anew allows the reallocation of attributes. Oh, cool. So you like reset your level ups. Warrior Cookbook 17 and 18. 18 is expensive. 6K.
Goodbye. Till...
Oh. I didn't mean to.
Good customer.
I meant to sell. Dappled cured meat and dappled white cure meat, and that was soap oil pots and roped oil pots.
Goodbye.
Ah, look, there's the plant. Oh God. Goodness. What causes that? The huge plants can do that. I think it's like spores or something they shoot out. They shoot them out and then it goes pew 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 on the spot that they put them all. Is that an item or just a plant? Oh, here's one to light. So that's 4 of, I believe, 8. Oh, hello. What? I want to get on the roof. Go on, torrent. Nice. Whoops. I hadn't done that in a while. Crab! Dude, the crabs are the bane of my soul. The claw hammer. Don't do it. Sheesh. That zappy is no joke. Where did it come from? Was it the things in front of me and I just didn't see it? Oh, out of death. Yeah, oh, it was this one. Yeah, this place is not welcoming. Hello. I just... Oh. Nice. Alright, there's one I already did light. Here's one. No zappies! I don't even know if the zappies are enemies I can kill. I think they're just like hazards. Yeah, they go away after that. They just shoot a barrage at you and then are gone. beetle. Square off. Square off. Let's. There's something stomping around that here. Sounds like gunshots. Oh, those guys were doing like a stompy ritual. Yeah, I don't got time for that. Okay. Oh, here's another one to light up. No! My butt! No! No! It doesn't matter. Strike me down. I've already won! Going in my foot. Oh god. No. Yeah, I walked into that. Those guys are monsters. I like their bows. They're like two bows. Stuck together. I wonder what these guys are doing, stomping about. Okay, 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 okay. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Shit. I thought I was behind the rock. He just barely got me as I turned the corner. Tough, tough, tough. I just want to get past those guys. The arrows they shoot are ludicrous. Yeah? What's up? Uh-oh. Ooh, is that a seed over here? Oh shit. No, don't do it! Those guys are relentless. Seed, seed, seed. Yes! Now I can go 4-3. I see a message, but I don't think I want to go out there. Secret ahead? No! You're never telling the truth. rune arc. Still don't know what those are used for, but I have 5 of them. These snipers behave for 5 seconds. Look how far off they are. Holy shit. And they can still shoot me. Those magic bows are a doozy. God have mercy. Oh, please. Oh, good. Ah! I see. They have legs and can turn around. Oh no! It's okay, maybe they won't be ang- Oh look, my things are right here. Well, there's gonna be a boss. I saw one of the summoning pools. Clarifying Horn Charm. Raises focus. Wait, what? Focus governs resistance to sleep and madness. Okay, thanks. Said to be a budding horn, the ancestral followers believe the horns of a long-lived beast continue to bud like antlers over and over again until the beast one day becomes an ancestral spirit. Oh, there's an imp statue. Is this an Everjail? Oh no, it's an elevator. Up we go. We're going very, very up. Very, very fast. Humongous amounts of going up. A ludicrous quantity of up. Yeah, we just get launched. Orbital launch. Oh, look. Another somewhere new. Regret. Madness. Yeah, I see we're close to the hideous swamp area.